guys, what's going on? This is the Gaming Gent. You can call me Craig, and we are playing Lucio Ball. It's kind of like Rocket League, but in Overwatch? Yeah, it's pretty fun. A little hard to control the ball, but I guess Rocket League is also the same as that. The queues don't take very long, that's why I'm doing it from the menu, and joining the game takes all of 3 seconds. It's a lot of fun. You can wall ride. Your side of the wall ride makes you go faster, so the blue points, and the red on the enemy team makes you go slower, which you're about to see. The yellow points on the ground make you jump super duper high. Apart from that, it's all the same as normal Lucio, except you've got no left click, you've got no primary fire, it's all a punch. Let's get into it. Oh, as you can see, the ball doesn't exactly do everything you want it to do all the time. You've still got your speed boost, which is nice. Oh, that was so close. Let's get out there. Ball is well too high. Let's get out that right out of our goal area. Oh, I thought I did it! Yeah, fuck yeah, I didn't even see it. I thought I missed that. Must have just clipped it on the top of it. Yeah, nice. So 1-0. Guess I'm playing goalie? Yeah, I'll stick back. Oh, yeah, we're good. I'll stick around for goalie for now. This game makes me like all jumpy.
Turn it up.
Like a mum playing with a. Playing a racing game doing these ones. Is that another goal? Oh, I thought it was for a second. I better get back and make sure they don't score on us for a long shot. Occasionally you can get really long shots, so we'll just go right on point. Luckily in the goal you've got this high jump area, so you can. Oh.
Raising the volume.
See what I mean? I'm all janky, trying to make sure I get the ball out with my head. Must be my old soccer days playing back again.
You feel that?
Get it out of there.
Raising the volume. Woo. You feel that?
Stay back and goal, I'll head forward.
Pump up the volume.
Or not, that's okay.
Alright.
I got my ulti up, that's all.
Oh, yeah, you're sure.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
There it is, nice.
Awesome, good job.
And that's how you use your ulti, guys. It just sucks the ball directly to you. If you angle it right, it'll just sort of twist it around them. Yeah, luckily he pushed it in, so. Whew.
You hear that?
It's okay. That goalie's got that, but it looks.
Oh, this is my jam. Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Go in. Oh, in. Oh, I thought it was gonna bounce through.
You feel that?
Come on. Get it. So not a lot of people seem to. Oh, that's probably bad. Not a lot of people seem to left click much. The punch is a little less. Has a little less range on it by the feel of it. I mean, we don't really need to be pushing for goals right now, but yeah. Points for style and all that. That would have been a pretty long shot. Oh, there it is. Woo! Nope. Get out of here. Oh, that's. Damn. Ah, that's unlucky. Nice. That was a nice shot. Yeah. See, like, the pullback? That was his ulti there. Good shit.
Oh, this is my jam.
So basically, we just have 45 seconds to defend, make sure they don't score, and we win. I mean, you probably know how soccer works at this point. Football, sorry. Football. Soccer in Australia. Wow, I'm so sorry. Damn it, I was off.
Ooh, you hear that?
My mouse is all locked up and stuff. Shift them out of the way. Is that it? Is that it? It's in. Woo!
Hey.
Sorry about the own goal there, guys.
Sorry.
That was pretty close. I managed to get that punch off right at the end.
Let's drop the beat.
Yeah, it was a that was a long goal that I bumped straight in for them. But yeah, that's Lucio Ball, guys. I know it's a short video, sorry about that, but it was, yeah. Bye y'all.